almost struck again.
Somebody's hurt down in the corner.
That's Pospisil.
Tumbled on the back check, trying to get a piece of Austin Matthews. He skated over the top of Austin Matthews' legs, crashing into the boards.
Martin Pospisil, 24-year-old in his first full year with the Flames, played for the Calgary Wranglers last year, had an injury-ravaged season in the American League.
He's moving all around. He was on the back check, trying to corral Austin Matthews in. I think they click skates. Yeah. Completely unintentional, and that is an, oh my goodness, he's going in there awkwardly. Back, shoulder, neck. And he's moving around. I hope he's all right. Pospisil gets helped off. One more look, top of your screen. Oh, oh boy, he's just going so fast.
He went in hard.
Yeah.